Hi, I'm Glenn, City of Island Fishing Field Team, COAF Field Team, and this morning, it's Sunday, August 8th, and we're just answering the mail, getting ready to go hit the local lake here in the kayak. Got it already loaded up in a little pickup. It's about, like 15 minutes till 8 or something, or almost 8. Anyhow, before we go, wanted to answer the mail. Had a question come in concerning the two-piece micro fly rod. This is the one that we made out of an 8-weight top section of a broken 8-weight fly rod. And to describe what it is, I'll go through that here real quick. But the question is how much line can this little reel hold? Okay, this is the one that we picked up from Go Fast Light way back when it was still open. It closed now, and I don't know where you get these other than maybe Amazon, but it looks like it comes as a set now. Anyways, we'll answer the question about how much line does this hold. To describe what the line is, this is the leader section right here. This is a butt section right here that's made up of about, I believe this is 50 pound mono. Give it some weight, and there's a nail knot that it's attached to the line, the fly line itself. And then there's a loop, perfection loop. And then there's another perfection loop. So I have a loop-to-loop connection to the leader itself. And then on the leader, this is 17 pound test, small section, about maybe, about a foot. And then about a foot or more, depending on how I'm fishing, of about 6 pound test. So 6 pound tests, 17, and then this butt section is always there since it's the loop-to-loop leader connection, a 50 pound test. And this whole section here comes to about, let's see, 3 feet. Okay, so 3 feet of butt section slash leader. And then, just to make it a little bit easier, let's go and measure the length of this pole. Let's see. Comes to, from tip to butt, 50 inches. To the leader, to the reel itself, it comes to 40 inches. So I'm gonna take it to the reel. It'll come to 4 feet. All right, so, which makes sense since it's the top two sections of a 8-foot fly rod. All right, so let's go measure. I'm gonna just start counting, and we know that each count will be 4 feet. So, and we'll just do like a rough guesstimate, just giving an idea. And for the line itself, the fly line, it's the level section of an old 5-weight fly line that I used way back when, and I just didn't use it anymore, so I used it for this. So it's fairly thin. Okay, so let's start counting. Here's one right here. One, that was two, that's two, cat coming in, sorry. That's three. Here, I gotta move this cat. He's gonna want to eat the line. Come on, go. Come on, you gotta go. He's a big cat. He likes to eat line. All right. So that was three of the level line, and let's see. Okay, that's four. Four. Let's see. So it's four complete pulls of the fly line. And then here's what's happening is it's going to transition to the backing. Let me get that out. So it's a smaller section of backing. So 4 times 4, 16 feet of fly line plus this last section here. Let me measure that real quick. Coming out to 4 feet, so 43.5 feet. Okay, so 19.5 feet of the fly line, and then comes the backing. All right, so let's go do the backing. Let me write that down. Okay, so 3 feet of leader, 19.5 feet of the fly line, and then let's go do the backing now. So let's go and pull this out. So there's one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, so 8 times 4, that's 32 feet. 32 feet, and that's a 30-pound Dacron backing. All right, so let's answer the question. How much line does the little reel hold on the two-piece micro fly rod? Holds 3 feet of leader, 19.5 feet of the thin section of a 5-weight fly line, the back section or running line section, and then 32 feet of 30-pound Dacron backing. Hope that answers the mail. Anyhow, we'll get some video out of today's trip, actually of yesterday's trip, where we did some bottom bouncing, back paddling, some slamming jig rigs at one of the parks. And then later on today, we'll get another one out. Or actually, we're going to go fishing today, so we probably won't get another video. Maybe a little YouTube shorts on how today went. Anyhow, thanks for stopping by. Let's see, James Shamley. Hi, James. Good day, looks like fun. Oh yeah, it is fun with the micro fly rod. I do keep that hanging out in the, actually I got 4 of them up on the wall right now, up there. And it's come in very handy over the years, being able to fish for small fish, as well as caught a decent sized catfish on this one. But that said, do check back. Gonna go back out there doing some kayak fishing at our local lake, Lake Levan. Doing some back paddling, most likely. I made an adjustment with the Railblazer rod holder. I'm pointing it forward so I can actually do some of that back paddling and back bouncing, or back paddling and bottom bouncing that I like when I'm out there. And we're gonna try, since we got our annual permit, we're gonna go try Clear Lake Park on Lake Levan, since the annual use fee or annual day use pass is good to go now. All right, all for now, and thanks for stopping by. Next time we'll catch y'all later. Good luck and good fishing.